Oh, the pepper poison. Left. Nice big walking puzzle. It up. Oh, Luke has to be down there. Maybe I can do this. There we go. Nice long bit puzzle. I don't trust you. Go do the door first. Another big walking puzzle. Down there, so it's gotta be this way. Up. This is as simple as this. This should work like this. Yeah, decorations are nice. Nice big puzzles are fun. I said, I like the walking puzzles, so They're always fun to do. Guess I go down the hole. I can't take that back, so I'm gonna go check other things out. This way, because I can't go any other way. Maybe that was the right call. That's just gonna be double blocks. Never mind, my exit was the right idea. I see what I need to do. Okay. I also like block puzzles, so this is just me figuring this out. I'm probably thinking quietly to myself. I'm still watching chat though, so if there's any questions or comments, just let me know. Door goes. I suppose I can go check out this other door first. Push too much. Bad pushing. Only supposed to go over one. I see. That's one key. We just need the second key. Just right up here. No. I wasn't trying to push you down. I was trying to walk past you. I gotta redo it all. Because I can't undo that. To push both of them through here. There's any way for me to cheese it either. Actually, no, there is. Oh, nope, there's a vine there. Never mind. There is no vine there, I could cheese it. Careful this time. I'm pushing that block down until this one's over. And then we can go over. Nothing wrong with that, Conker. I've been spending quite a bit of time hanging out in the Discord and trying to jump into anyone's stream that has one going. Like I said, my late night activity recently has been this is going to be disappointing if I die now. Pulling up some of the Kaizo levels to try to improve some of my skills with some stuff. Come on, help! I couldn't trigger the checkpoint again. So if I die, I have to do that entire middle area again. The lovely chime, hopefully forever. Well, ideally if I find health, but well, there's a checkpoint at least. Hmm. I'm locked outside this room, huh? Nice big puzzle. Run into puzzling trials after this one. I see. Go that way, huh? If I go in there, I can't get back out, so I guess I'll come back to that area later. Screwed up. I needed to go down, not right. Nope. Well, might as well just. Yep, if I hadn't screwed up that, I would have gotten it. Okay. Ah, I see. Hi, Battle. How are you today? I'm mostly avoiding it right now. If I fall in the water again, I just die. So, better than before. determined I have to ignore that. I don't remember, did I go over it all? I had to leave that area in general. I did. I grabbed those two squares. Yeah, I made a small mistake last time. So you come down, go left, go right. Actually, it doesn't matter if I grab them or not. So we're just gonna grab them right now. This dungeon was made by Phoenix here. Some nice, lovely, giant walking puzzles. Okay. Go down this time. Trigger. Able to push this block. Aha! This will help the heart. No more dinging in my head. That's always nice. What do you have hiding in you? I was close to the end, huh? Yep. Lots of fun, large ones.